This is right after episode 11. Took a few minutes of a break. Kind of got started to see if I wanted to do it, and I think I do. I already got me a betrayal set up right here, so we're just going to go over and do that. Now, I might have to go get my barky-ass dog from... Because, you know, she's a barker. Of course. Maybe we'll go to this one first since it's on the way. We'll just see what happens. Gotta build up some powerful guys so other guys can fight them, get powerful, and I guess get to the end. Let's just see what this is. Let's just randomly jump on in. Welcome back, viewer. Release the war chief's caragors and expose his folly. He's just not setting off the alarm. Oh my gosh, I gotta go get my dog. I'll be right back. Thanks for your patience. Dog's never tamed. All right, let's see what.
Seems the war chief sees you right.
Rousing off the alarm. Sometimes these controls bug the crap out of me.
Bring light.
So I gotta find through. I gotta find three category cages and release them. Well, there's one.
Huge.
All right, let's get all three here. Kaka, kaka. He's a bunch of kaka.
Death wish, have you? You get your wish if you try to get through us.
Stay there.
Why do you not like the Lincoln?
Ouch. Oh, I got poisoned. Because I didn't have all the cool runes that I had before, which kept me from getting poisoned. Oh man, that was quick. Used to have a lot better power-ups. Dang it. But I guess if I die, let's make these guys more powerful. Well, he's going up in him. He's getting stronger, ain't he?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's a level one. Oh, there he is up there. He's my nemesis now? Well, that makes sense. Holy crap.
You worked with Sauron. You forged the rings of power at him.
Oh, hey, there's all my runes that I had, my epic ones. Good. Put those on and... Headshot damage by 25%. Focus depletion rate by 50%. Oh, nice. Well, should put those on first thing. Poison. Immune to poison. That's what I need right there. Yeah. Okay, now we're feeling a bit better.
Our motives were the same. To heal a land wounded by war. My witness was to be seduced by evil that seemed fair. He is the master of lies.
I buy patience, and you'll bring. Thank you.
Just
a slave on the run.
Like you outmurdered it, launch yourself. Betrayal.
You're all too weak for this army. You're too skinny to feed a cannibal. You could never defeat the Greywalker. You're all pathetic. Talk, talk, talk. You never listen.
Oh,
Ranger! You and this traitor against me! I don't like your odds!
Death to traitors!
I don't like your odds, buddy. Orthog the Merciful. Kill his bodyguards first. Make him a little bit weaker. That's probably... Where are you at? That's the one I want. Lots of things to pick. Take out this guy first. That's fine. Still taking him.
Not even a challenge. What's next? Ranger! Enough brawling, you lousy maggots. Death to the dark. They'll promote me to this.
Trainer Master? Yeah. And branded. He has this douchebag over here. Get you too. Gotta play this game back and forth. Oh yeah. We gotta get our tribal though. So maybe I shouldn't have him killed, but I don't know. By explosions and combat finishers.
Are you prepared to die? He'll just shrock yourself like all coward manlings. I'm
gonna
get
him
too slow.
Before, not now. And I'm in. What level are you? 9. Go and murder this guy? That sounds good. It's gonna hop back and forth, all the live long day.
For your kind in our army. I'll kill you for this! Release me!
I think I want him to do that though. Just easy peasy. Bound to watch this. Unless I want him to be on my side. You could have been one of us. But I think not. All the followers that are dude are dead are branded. Do it. Ookshack. You know, take a caca. Do it. Both of your dudes are under my control.
Just leave the bodies for the ghouls to scavenge.
Let's get there and do it. This is how we do it. Build up these nemesis. Be easier, I think, to build up the good guys under my control. Hey, buddy. Seen a few. Straight up we go.
A grave walker is just a man. A weak, rotten, broken man. I trained you to be strong. Why do you act like cowards? Now, my blade, speak for me.
But you got a bow. Nope, that's one of my guys. Did he get away? Where'd he go? Dang it. Well, I guess it happens. Please run. Can't let those stupid Caligor out.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the Warchief's Caligors and expose his folly.
Oh, five of them?
Are.
Throck.
That our bro's rolling up in here, huh? Yeah, do that. Not allowed out there. Oh, there's aha. Yeah, that where we were before, that's right. That ought to do it. He ain't getting away this time. Let's get closer though, shall we? see what his weapons are again. Damage by combat finishers.
You hear me?
See you later, Kaka. He's back to being my nemesis again. Yep. Anticlimactic after you took down all his boys, right? Where's he at? He's not too far. Make him kill some other dudes. Where's my friend? It's a short jog this way, huh? Oh, thog. Alright.
Cut these maggots through anything right just once. They let the sea slave free after she...
That's one of the flowers.
What's he, a 13? riots anybody. I don't believe like that guy. Let's just, yeah, we're gonna riot him. He doesn't look like a nemesis to me. What if I just fill up the whole screen with followers? Then what? Nice and conveniently right here.
Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. Die!
My boys have been taking bets on how I'll kill you. Onward, boys! Maggot! Should have stayed in your grave, maggot. You'll be back there soon enough.
Yep. Fear my nemesis.
By the trail of dead they shall.
For the Dark Lord!
You serve the Bright Master!
So I can make him create a... Be protected by a gang, but you'll have been created. Yeah. Blood lover, Caragor tamer, Oathbreaker. He will have an accompaniment with him, but this will be fun. Hope I don't lose my boy, but we'll see what happens. Ooh. Combat finishers. Hey, doggy.
Look at that.
Yeah, I don't want to get involved in that. where'd that mission go? Way up there. Dang-a-brang. That. Yeah, go up there to do it. Should fast travel some time here. Get some filler. It's okay. We're gonna charge in swords blazing. I thought I did a death threat, or did I just make it? Don't accidentally kill him now. The death threat does what? Let's go after this guy. He don't scare me. I'm about to ghost walk up out of here. Oh, I can't now.
Stop moving.
Okay, that should be far enough now. And it's time while we're at it. Just to see what happens. Get some guys to level up and get a little more powerful here. Oop. You did. Feast. The fanatical. Nice. I don't believe that dude's my nemesis. I don't really know how to get the bad guys to get to the top. That's... I don't understand. Let's have this guy, like, fight this guy and lose or whatever. I don't know. See what happens.
It's not too late for you to turn away, you know.
Go ahead. Send your man-loving excuse of an army at us. Kill the scum.
Moose Glob Metalhead. 1 second, I gotta check in a text message. Hey. What kind of stuff going on here? There's all kinds of bad dudes.
Now I'll make them laugh again! I'll have you next time. I'll have my revenge. What is it you want, maggot?
All this water, Jeff, all right?
Ah, you ain't coming back. See you, Oathbreaker. Dudes go, did they all run away? Or did they get killed? They must have run away. Well, I have you here. Oops. Have him death threat. Bump this guy up a little bit since he's the new nemesis. Hoorah the fanatical! Good. We're working this up pretty fast, actually. Can you only have one nemesis, though? Yeah, because we have one manger guy. You gotta get them both to 20, right? Let's make him be successful in his hunt. We'll advance time there. Nice. Kuga Thunderhead. I like this guy right here. He looks cool. Fulgum Plaguebringer. He just looks nasty. He's 16, but we're gonna go find him. Oh, he moved now. Because he went ahead of time, so gotta get him to threaten the big boy and maybe lose to the nemesis here, draw him in. Rampage through Hura's stronghold to draw him out. That works. I wish I could fast travel. I'm on that map. I'm already on the map. Alright. That's fine. That's fine, that's fine. We'll do this. Yeah. Maybe we can get the Nemesis Forge done tonight so we can actually play the sequel tomorrow night, maybe. Maybe, maybe. Gimug. That didn't take too long. Now if I just have him death threat like this dude. Oh, here is an active death threat, okay. So we'll give him a command. Initiate to be under him or to become a bodyguard, no. Yeah, why not? All right, let's go do that then. It exits out so we can go back in. Invade his feast. I kind of want to see what that's all about, so... Trying to interrupt my fast travel. Sit down, son. Your time is done. Rage mind. Let's see what you got. Let's see what this feast is we're interrupting.
Grog for you all! Keep you in line, yes?
Fear of ghouls, vulnerable self finishers, damaged by combat finishers. What if I poisoned his grog? Such weird sounds.
That man-built maggot must be hungry for Uruk blood. We'll be
stepping in his grave.
Black celebration.
Poisonous traitor! Kill you for this! Kill the Tanto!
For the Dark Lord!
Enough. See ya, buddy. Feast resolved. And you got eaten, bro. Was humiliated at his own feast. He did. No more feast, eh? Alright, now we go to this one. He's gonna get recruited.
I'm looking for some good recruits. Looks like I'll have to settle for you lot.
Follow you? You're pathetic.
Yeah, you're us.
That Udic was a waste of spice anyway.
This guy's already under control. We gotta go find some other fresh meats, right?
Ready to join the strongest army in Mordor. You get one chance. What was that?
Losing all the recruits because I keep killing them all. So now what? Find the next spawn group. Did I do it? This will be fun. Maybe a good topper in the night here. No problem. Where's the betrayal at? Way back up here again? Alright, fast travel. Be right back after a restroom break. Okay, let's get the show on the road. Please climb. Let's see what this is like.
We will poison him, we will drag him, we will run. My plan will bring us sweet victory at last. Death to tyrants!
Combat finishers and explosions. You should have this guy with him, right? Fear of Morgoth. Okay, damaged by range attacks. Let's see which one of these is Zach.
Moosglob.
He's back again.
Moosglob.
That's not the one I want.
He just
run, Phil! I will hunt you through all the black mountains of Mordor.
Surround him! That won't work on me!
You won't get me
easily.
I underestimated this time.
Crap, made that guy my nemesis.
Thus ends your command.
Give you your freedom!
That dead oof.
Suffer me now!
Haven't done that one yet. That's cool. This literally this dude's just standing all by himself. He's my main dude. I like him. Yeah, most of these guys in control though, so he's gonna. Yeah, I kinda like him. So I gotta go find him and make him do what I want. Alright. And we'll advance time while we're at it. That's it, huh? Sounds like we need a little more time to pass. What we can do after we go retrieve our friend here. Dear Gala. Bust this guy out. The riot, okay. We'll go up there and then we'll advance time again. Get some other dudes to power up. who got flesh rots, which I've never fought, but maybe a good rival, why not? Darg. Excuse me. Then I leave a spot open for some other baddie to take in it. Just passing through, don't mind me. Respond to my wife real quick. Well, I guess we get that started.
All my Uruks will fight you. Just give up, eh?
You scrawny bunch really think you have a chance? Let's kill them all!
Okay, all kinds of fun stuff.
Strike at an old pig skin!
You will obey me! Hear me? Die!
Oh, Beastmaster, your helmet came off. I don't know who that was. He did, though. You are
no
smart.
Akbuk. Anyway.
Akbut. What happened? Oh, I see. It's a small. Really? You took War Chief? But they're not dropping runes in this version, are they?
Back, but burying it in his skull. Shit, this little coward. Murder!
my own guy. There, it has an active death threat. Yeah, let's do that, make him more powerful. Oh, he's an 18. Damage by range attacks and combat finishers. Alright. There we go. Just need a quick second. So.
I'm gonna break every bone in those slain bodies. And oh, what fun it'll be.
Let's respond to my wife. If I can type better. I can't type on my new phone ever. The last phone either. Nalaz, hey. Thanks for waving. Killing Urk. Urkay. I gotta go pass some time. Let's advance some time and see what happens here. We're just blasting to this Nemesis Forge. Get us some enemies and allies going into the next game. Apparently it's that guy. Oh, good, cool. I'm not sure how to make better bad guys besides just letting them kind of fill in the gaps, really, and threatening them. That's cool. Snegog the Venomous or whatever. Nice upgrades. These guys have been, and that Plague Bearer back there or whatever. So that's my main bro right there, Orthog the Merciful. He's at 17, and I like him. So I'm gonna keep him as my main dude. I guess I don't really know when this is over, other than I guess just get it to where you want. That's something I should probably look up on my computer. Well, I'll read about it later, obviously. I mean, some strong battle on them. They do. Or if you death threat them, they automatically upgrade and get a gang, which I did to make this guy more powerful. He's at an 18. He should really be the Nemesis. And it's, they keep making like a smaller douchebag the Nemesis, and I don't get it. So I need to get... He doesn't have any good guys. We can battle. These are both also my guys, but I'm not worried about them now. I'm gonna get someone up at the top to be a good bad guy for later that I'll probably regret instantly. Maybe snag on those captains and make him fight him. Come out of the spiders. Ah, Plaguebringer, cool. As long as you want until you decided to final assault on the tower. I just beat the actual game just a little bit ago in my last episode, actually. So this is the Nemesis Forge, where you're supposed to make your best enemy for the sequel, Shadow of War. So there is no assaulting here, because the only thing is just making these guys fight each other. This is, yeah, not the regular game mode. Let's travel us. right over here. We'll advance time again to fill some more gaps and make some more people powerful. Hey, that's what I'm going for. Let me move now. I did that already, actually. It was pretty easy. I got all five of my captains. So now I was asked... Anyway, yeah, I got all five of my captains all the way up to level 20, and we just blasted through everybody else. Yep. And I played that part a long time just in order to specifically do that. The Fool. Well, that's not who I'm looking for. Jimmy Crackhorn, the Fool. Yeah, I wanted to... I played with this idea a lot, but it wasn't... You weren't building a nemesis, you were only building up your allies. I'm like, I'm gonna get these guys all to level 20. So I make sure I dominate... The ending with it wasn't that bad. I got it all on the first try. Which I was kind of surprised because the very first main villain, like, you know, when you first started the game practically. Not when you first started, but way back when. He was a lot tougher. Of course, I was also weaker in power and still getting used to the game. Traveling for a while, ignoring these guys, just outrun them all till I find the guy I'm looking for. Plague Bringer.
But a bunch of weird old rocks. Don't get why some Uruk are scared by them.
I don't like the sound of your voice. Gotta find him pretty soon. What's nice of these guys so far? Oh, mountain. Saw a different guy, but that wasn't the guy. These guys just all spawned out of nowhere. Aha. Nope. Yep, come on. Oh. Fire death. Instantaneous. He really was a fool.
I'm searching, the Oryx dead. So what? Scream for me.
I took care of that guy.
There! I can't! I don't really care what killed him, it's not my problem.
Usually I can find them rather quickly. I saw a second R3 tab, but then I thought I saw two anyway, but toasty. Most of the gameplay I've actually seen up to the final Saba events, but I've not played it. Oh yeah, well, you gotta play it. It's a good storyline, good cutscenes. A good lead into the next game. If you don't play it, you can always watch someone else's. I'll have mine up online in a few days. But otherwise, if you get a chance yourself, then definitely do it. Train going by. And we get loud. No one around? Where is this guy? Well, let's try making a loop again. Aha. There you are. Terrify the set of Caragors. Can this be... What kind of finish? Oops. He dead. I don't think that's what I meant to do. Yeah, now as you always, you hang out with ODST as well, I believe, right? A little bit, or CSF, who is also my friend and coworker. Ah, crap. Well, I don't remember what my plan was. Just take out this guy, maybe. You're in his channel now. multi-lurking. Well, I guess not lurking, but multi. Corbin Dallas multi-pass. Snail of Venomous. I was going to get Captain. Okay, so I got to get this guy beefed up. He's actually pretty beefed up. He's pretty beefed up, too. Maybe I can get him to go and fight this guy. Kill that. Maybe then these guys will become my arch nemesis here. Actually, I might have to like fight them and like lose or something. I don't really have a favorite. This guy's just begging to die. Okay. We can do that. Kind of not fast travel because there's enemies around. Yeah, that's kind of what I thought. That you met me through him. Ah! Run away! Alright, now I can actually... I'm almost there anyway, but... Wow, looking at 7 at a time, that's awesome. And a lot. It's a lot of stimulus in your eyeballs there. I really like the set of bad guys I had in the game. I wish I could have just used those. I had some guys that kept coming back and fighting me. Man, they was nasty. Booth. You're ugly, ain't you? Alright, I'm gonna go get this guy. Yep. When you say modding, I assume you mean moderating, right? Not like changing up all their stuff. Yeah. That's half joke. Okay. Run! That's almost 10. Alright. Your death has been avenged. I don't know what that means.
Kill the Uruks with lightning speed to draw the War Chief's thunder.
Kill 5 Uruks in 45 seconds. I think I can do that.